that. It was basically just, okay, I drew this, yes, I die.
Just spend the rest of the game chasing.
Literally just chasing my tail. Yeah, sick. Sick. First or second?
We'll go second.
Let's not do this again. Don't give me a 5 summon opening hand. Why? I gotta keep. So what happens? You can play a 2-drop.
So when you reveal one, your dragoon gets haste in addition to when you reveal 4, you get 4 equipment, so it's just for haste.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Not that it means anything.
That was kind of sick. So what do you got now? That's at like 11.
That's at like 11, yeah. So
yep.
We'll swing with that.
Sad.
It is sad.
Alright, so what are we going to do here? I guess play that for free.
I guess why not?
Is my only option. That really sucks because all the cards in this deck are good cards.
Broken for 2 cost.
Nah, it's not too bad. That's turn. At the end of your turn, actually, sack that, play a 4 drop out of the break zone.
Oh,
good.
Okay. Well, right?
Yeah, and you got a sack.
Yeah.
Okay. So, that's still ending. Can you stop? Stop stealing the forwards. Two more from this, so getting a total of 3 going up to 12, we'll fight Aranea.
Sure.
Which will deal 10k to your board, or 10k to the whole board.
Yep.
And
an additional 5 when she goes to the drop zone.
No. So she receives the 10.
Yep.
And then that 10 pings across the whole board.
Okay.
So everything that dies from that gets removed from the game.
Alright, so it'd be pretty much everything.
So, yeah. No, because he'll lose 2-4. Well, he'll lose 2-4, he'll go down to 9. So he'll take 10 as well.
Okay, so that ping's happening after the fight.
That ping happens after the fight. So the fight happens,
yep.
The damage is received, and that pings the whole board.
So we lose everything.
You lose everything, Togo lives.
First strike.
Doesn't matter.
Right.
In a fight spell, first strike is negated.
Oh, that sucks.
Main 2. Actually. Cost reduced again.
Yeah.
Find. Actually, that was a bit of a mistake. Whoopsie. Did I lose? Oh no, too much damage zone.
For now.
Yeah, for now. Guess we'll just get pressure. I'll pass down that. I just had to not die.
Yeah. Which, you know, is probably...
Yeah, Terra's pretty good. Can you be sure to go find the Duel? It's going to take me a fair while to catch up to you in terms of damage.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of experience here.
Let's play Krish. Give Toto 1k upgrade.
Sure.
Poke 10. Pass time. Something that works.
I have a total of one.
That'll do it. We'll swing as well. Continuing on with me too.
Yep.
Sacking.
Yep.
You must die.
Of course.
And I pass that.
Right.
response. Fight between Toto and Astinian. So if I on this on top of the stack for Kane,
if you're on three, it should go up to six.
Yeah, six. But on the stack, if I fight, so if Kane enters the field, chooses Toto with the ability. If I on the stack then use Hecaton to fight Astinian, will she still fight Astinian at full power, or would that effect hit first?
If it's on the stack, yes.
Okay, so the effect of Toto. So the Hecaton with Toto at full power would resolve, and then Kane's ETB would resolve.
Well, no, if they fight, then she's taking damage, then her ability would go on the stack.
Okay. So then...
And then everything will take 8k, and then Kane's will resolve, and Toto will drop down to 1, and she will die also.
Okay, so it still nukes all the other forwards as well.
Yes, unless there's something buffing them outside of A that I can't see.
So I was one short of getting plus 1,000. Huh. That sucks.
Yeah, that was the only thing I could do.
Yeah,
taste. And swing with X death.